carrying on from the last video, I'm going to show you how to turn the driver's seat around. I'm going to show you a very simple technique of how to turn the driver's seat round, otherwise it could be very tricky. The first step is to put the steering wheel in. There's a lever underneath here which you push down, push the steering wheel in, and then pull it back up, otherwise it will wobble. Second step is to do 6 half turns with this wheel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Third step is to take the handbrake off and make sure you're in park. Next thing you have to do is turning the seat around. We can do that with a bar in front of the seat. Bar which you pull towards the handbrake. Pull it all the way around until it almost hits here. It's going to make a nasty scuff mark on that surface. What you need to do is push the chair forward as much as it can go with this lever here. Then you can easily turn it round. Turn the back of the chair back so you can sit in it comfortably. And that's it! Nicely turned around.